What is an aerosol? It's very fine particles or droplets suspended in air. For example, clouds and fog, smoke and pollution, things that give you allergies, dust and pollen. Strictly, it doesn't have to be in air, it could be any gas.